Yeah.
That's right into the middle of the foot. What you should be doing is following through with the axe and keeping the handle parallel with the ground. That means that, you know, the axe will always hit the ground. There you go. You should see I'm bending my knees and making sure that handle's parallel when it strikes a block. So particularly with the very short, like 20 inch handles, which by the way I do not like, it's much better to kneel down.